Susan. The sole purpose of table topics is to help members think on their feet and speak on a given subject for between 1 to 2 minutes. And it also allows those people who are not set to speak an opportunity to come up onto the podium to talk. Today's theme is favorite hobbies. I have several different hobbies that I enjoy, and I try to take on new ones. The last one was crocheting, but now that it's nice, like I said earlier, I've tried golfing. So I thought it would be interesting to set the table topics on hobbies, some of my other hobbies that I like to do. So the first one is reading. So my question, my first table topic question is, if you could choose one book, any book, that would be mandatory reading for high school students, what would it be and why?
Experience would be to actually read through the Bible for yourself. I went to Catholic school and I learned about it. I don't really recall reading through it and trying to comprehend it in the way that you would try to go through and comprehend any other book in, say, English class. For some reason, it's just assumed whatever you're being told is fine. I learned probably 10 years after university that I probably would have enjoyed the opportunity to go through and really comprehend what that text says, and I think that would be beneficial for everybody to do sooner rather than later.
Thanks, Joseph. Okay, so my next favorite hobby is shopping. So if I gave you $1,000 and you had to spend it today, what would you buy and where would you go?
First thing that kind of pops into my mind is one thing that I love, and that's suits. Suits are, I don't know, they just look really, really nice, just how everything fits so like perfect and all that. And I just like the whole like detailing with like just kind of like measuring the cuff or how long like things need to be just to make sure that all is like prim and proper. And you can really tell when people have nice suits on and when people don't. So $1,000, I might be blowing over budget with a suit depending on where I shop, but I used to go to Hugo Boss and now I don't because it's too expensive. But yeah, just like based on some good deals, sometimes you can probably buy like 2 or 3 suits with $1,000, but I'd probably buy a suit just because of how nice they look, and it's just one of my things I look for day to day, I guess.
Games. I too love to play games, whether it's Yahtzee or board games, and I do remember Candyland days. But what is your favorite game? Is it a board game, a sports game, some other type of game? And if you could tell us about the game, what about it appeals to you, and what, if any, life lessons have these games taught you?
Has everyone played Risk before? Anyone know what Risk is? I hope you do. It's my absolute favorite game, despite I've never had the chance to play with anyone or that anyone ever wants to play with me, because it takes a whole day and it gets quite competitive. But to me, I love the massive strategy involved with Risk. Hours long play, I'll be zoned in the entire time with a beer in my hand, maybe go through a full case and get a little rowdy at the end, but I find that with multiple people, say at least 4, you can have so many different moving pieces, so many multiple strategies, backup plans. As the ultimate thinker,
How can I conquer an entire land or entire board versus three other people with random chance thrown in as well, and so many different pathways of strategy? And I find it just keeps me so focused and so interested the entire time. Life lessons you can kind of get from it are just plan 3 steps ahead of your opponents, or just your own strategy, always have a backup plan, and just also kind of just have fun with the game as well, and don't let losses hurt you too much, and always get back in the game. So that's what I find.